Linda May. And then neutral, it didn't engage the clot, so it was just sitting there revving and it didn't go anywhere.
Who did you kill?
ILRT Tingeman.
You killed Tingeman. He's in like PSGL F1.
Yep.
Hold on, make anyone admins on the manage. He's what? Round. Tack, have you spun Tack?
No.
Was it full quali?
No.
What's Matt?
Nothing. Nothing for you to worry about. Just give myself.
So basically, you spun a game, yeah?
No, I break myself and destroy someone spun else. Again.
You're definitely getting kicked from that thing soon.
Yo, he does it once every league. anyone. Like, PSG, when he's just got like four drivers. And no one are fucking trying to get banned.
It's because I use the line. I mean, there's no line, and when they cover it, I don't know when to brake.
Yeah, but don't you just like, have an instinct to go, oh, just brake now?
Yeah, it's normally too late. Right, these soft tires have went off. These softs are actually awful. I haven't looked at their percentages yet, like, but lap 6, and it's really not good. Oh, there's 78% more.
What lap?
6.
Yeah, second to lap 9 or something. I probably last to lap 9.
Whoa!
Come at me, 6, I, hello.
Okay, they're 82% and I'm on lap 8.
Go to lap 9. Go to lap 9, because then the hard will make it.
Okay, I'm last by about 10 seconds.
I need to tell you it's not fun to.
No, I pitted on the hards.
Oh yeah, the hards could possibly go, but you could have set them. And you'll be fine. Completely no ABS. I'm like 100 AI with no ABS, so I'm not that much fun. Yeah, this Pedro guy's in PSL F2 and he just won a race in PSL.
Nice.
Wait, this cute one, Dan. Thank you.
80 years ago, Bayern Munich had Nazi logos on the corner flags. Today they have LGBT logos.
How did that not destroy my vehicle? I went 208 mile an hour into the barrier.
Are you still driving around? That.
Destroyed now.
Yes.
Oh, it's a safety car. They're all pitted.
Who's my far back is that? Oh, he's left.
Who left?
Tak.
Why?
I don't know. Probably gone. I don't know. Yeah, I'm probably gonna leave as well.
Bye, mate.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, your race will be compromised if you're too aggressive into turn one. We need to stay out of trouble today. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. We'll be right back. start. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Entering lap 3 now, DRS has been enabled. If it takes too much damage. is 32.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty.
Fucking about time, fucking dirty prick. What's the matter with him? Huh?
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. our teammate by 2.0 seconds. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it, and turn fuel to rich. Time penalty for that last incident.
Wait a minute, Pear. You okay, Pear? Wait a minute. Get a bit ginger-y. Right, pick him up, give me 2 seconds. Now comes a long straight.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Meh. Pedal. Night-night.
window, you'll be on the mediums. Early, there's cars bunched up ahead. They're on old hards. Their tires are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.1. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. This lap, so push now. They're on old hards. Their tires are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:22.0. You're losing around 3 tenths a lap. Behind us is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. gap behind is 3.7 seconds. Green flag. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. it is 2.1 seconds. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. It is 1.8 seconds. We'll be right back. 5 laps. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:21.1. They're building a lead of 0.6 per lap. The gap is less than a second. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:21.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best. The car in front is 3.1 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. This is your final lap of the race. Was a 1 minute 21.8. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths.